All right, let's do this one last time. My name is Peter Parker. I was bitten by a radioactive spider. And for 10 years, I've been the one and only Spider-Man. I'm pretty sure you know the rest.
With great power comes great responsibility.
I saved a bunch of people, fell in love, saved the city. And then I saved the city again. Again and again and again. And I did this. We don't really talk about this. Look, I'm a comic book, I'm a serial, did a Christmas album, I have an excellent theme song, and so popsicle. I mean, it looked worse, but after everything, I still love being Spider-Man. I mean, who wouldn't? So no matter how many hits I take, I always find a way to come back. The only thing standing between this city and oblivion is me. There's only one Spider-Man. And you're looking at him.
Phone party? Ah, come on. And everyone is just lining up. You see that mouse?
See it.
Is that a coffee shop or a disco?
Dad, you're old, man.
There are multiple reports of another mysterious seismic event last night. Sources close to Spider-Man say he's looking into the problem.
Spider-Man. I mean, this guy swings in once a day, zip zaps up in his little mask and answers to no one, right?
Yeah, Dad, yeah.
And meanwhile, my guys are out there.
Yeah.
Lives on the line. Uh-huh. No mask. You know, we show up.
Oh, no. Speed up. I know these kids.
You know, with great ability comes great accountability.
But that's not even how the saying goes,
now,
Dad.
Like
oh, my gosh. Don't cops run red lights?
Well, yes, some do. But, not your dad.
Can I go back to Brooklyn Middle?
You know, you've given me 2 weeks. We're not having this conversation.
I just think that this new school is elitist. And I would prefer to be at a normal school among the people.
The people? These are your people.
I'm only here because I won that stupid lottery.
No way. You passed the entry test just like everybody else, okay? You have an opportunity here. You want to blow that, huh? You want to end up like your uncle?
What's wrong with Uncle Aaron? He's a good guy.
We all make choices in life.
It doesn't feel like I have a choice.
You don't. I love you, Miles.
Yeah, I know that. Yeah. See you Friday.
You gotta say I love you.
Dad, are you serious?
I love you, Dad.
You're driving
me
out of school.
I love you, Dad.
Look at this one.
Dad, I love you.
Dad, I love you.
That's a copy. Tie your shoes.
Hey, come on. How are you doing? Short, huh?
That's a copy.
Oh my gosh,
this is embarrassing. We wore the same jacket.
Hey.
Yeah?
You should untie.
Yeah, I'm aware. It's a choice.
Theories and all matters composed of these three fundamental blocks.
So is this for XY?
Yes, the way I'm going to say, I'm not going to say, this is diligent.
I've been expectations.
Mr. Morales, move in the dark. You're late again.
Einstein said time is relative, right? Maybe I'm not late. Maybe you guys are early.
Sorry, it was just so quiet. Would you like to keep standing there, or do you want to sit down?
Our universe is, in fact, one of many parallels happening at the exact same time. Thanks to everyone here at the fifth family.
I liked your joke.
Really?
It wasn't funny. That's why I laughed. But it was smart, so I liked it.
I don't think I've seen you before.
Every click that we make would create countless other possibilities. One is to infinity.
A zero? What? A few more of those, you probably have to kick me out of here, huh? Maybe I'm just not right for this school.
If a person wearing a blindfold picked the answers on a true or false quiz at random, do you know what score they would get?
50%?
That's right.
Wait.
The only way to get all the answers wrong is to know which answers are right. You're trying to quit, and I'm not gonna let you. I'm assigning you a personal essay, not about physics, but about you, and what kind of person you want to be. Actually, you know, she's kind of into me. But you know how it is.
What's her name?
You know, we're laying down the groundwork right now.
You know about the shoulder touch.
Of course I do. But tell me anyway.
Tomorrow, find that girl. We walk up to her and be like, hey. I'm telling you, man, it's science.
So walk up to her and be like, hey.
No. Like, hey.
Hey.
No. Hey. Hey. My nephew, man. Is that her?
You should probably go. Still got a paper to do tonight.
Yo, you been holding out? You throw these up yet?
Nah, man. You know my.